RLC trainer kit experiment, of which there are two experiments on this kit. First one is the series RLC and the second one is parallel RLC. The order code for this trainer kit is 46589. Now, performing the first experiment of series RLC, we are going to make the circuit connections like this. The first experiment is the study of resonance in series RLC circuit and find its resonance frequency. For this, we are going to make the circuit connections like this. Firstly, we connect the output terminal of this trainer kit with T1, then positive with TP1. Then we short the negative terminal of the display with the ground terminal of the sine generator and connect with T2. Then we connect ground terminal with T2. Then we connect T3 with T4 to connect both inductor and capacitor in series. Now the connections are made and we see here that there are three frequencies for different voltages. The first one is the 1K, then second is the 10K, and the third is the 100K. We are going to choose all the three frequencies and then vary this frequency from 0 to 1K to note the output voltage. In series RLC, we are going to take the minimum voltage. For this, we turn on the kit. Then firstly, we record our frequency on 1K, in which we are going to move this knob in anti-clockwise direction. Here we are going to see that there is frequency varying from 0 to 1 kilohertz, in which the VPP is shown. Then we select that VPP value on which it is minimum. Then that frequency is known as the resonance frequency for that particular VPP. Here we are observing that at frequency 0.1K, we are obtaining the VPP value 2.81, which is the minimum frequency in the frequency slot from 0 to 1K. Then we note this frequency, this voltage VPP value and the frequency value. Then we move our frequency slot from 1K to 10K. Here we are slowly increasing the frequency. Again, at this frequency point, we are going to take the minimum voltage frequency. Here we are obtaining 2.48 VPP at 5.08 kilohertz frequency. Then again we note this. Then again we are going to move our frequency from 10K to 100K. Here we slowly increase our frequency. Here we are obtaining 2.84 VPP at 102.43 kHz frequency. We have noted all the three frequencies in the three slots. Then we choose the minimum voltage as shown in this observation table. Here all three output voltages are taken and the respective frequency is taken. Then we select that output voltage which is minimum among all four. Here इन द किट वी आर गोइंग टू मेक कनेक्शन विद ऑल फोर कॉम्बिनेशन लाइक एल फर्स्ट वी मेक एफ विद L1C1, देन सेकेंडली विद L1C2, थर्डली विद L2C1 एंड फोर्थली विद L2C2. फॉर ऑल दीज कॉम्बिनेशन वी आर गोइंग टू नोट द मिनिमम वोल्टेज एंड दैट फ्रिक्वेंसी इज कॉल्ड द रेजोनेंस फ्रिक्वेंसी. Now our second experiment is to study the resonance curve in parallel RLC circuit and obtain its resonance frequency. For this we are going to make the connection in this circuit, parallel circuit, according to this circuit diagram. Firstly we connect our output with T7, the terminal of R2, our resistor, then positive terminal with T9, the second terminal of resistor, then negative and ground are short, then ground terminal with T8 are negative of input frequency, input voltage, then T9 and T8 are connected so that the R and L are in parallel combination. Then T10 and T12 are connected for inductance and capacitance to be in parallel. Now we are going to set the frequency at minimum according as we have seen in the previous experiment and turn on the kit. Here we are going to note the maximum voltage we are obtaining in a in a particular frequency slot. For this we are chosen firstly 1k 1 kilohertz frequency. Now we are slowly increasing our frequency slot. Here we have seen that our maximum voltage is 2.42 sorry 5454 at 1.64 kilo to 2.07 kilohertz frequency. Again we note here the frequency value and the voltage at which we are gaining the frequency, that is the maximum voltage. Then we move our 10k slot. Here the maximum VPP we are obtaining is at 0.86 VPP, which is at 29.07 kilohertz frequency. Then again we note it, and then we move our frequency slot from 10k to 100k, then slowly increasing frequency. We are obtaining maximum voltage 0.81 VPP at 48.71 kilohertz. Then again we know we take all the four combinations like L3C3, L3C4, L4C3, L4C4. Taking all four combinations and noting down the voltage and resonance, we choose the maximum voltage among all four combinations at all three frequency slots. Then the maximum at the voltage at which the maximum voltage is obtained, that particular frequency is called the resonance frequency.